Hell yeah, hell yeah. Bomba, bomba.
Try me. Don't mind if I do.
Something's burrowed in there. Something big.
Is get no, it's Shadow. What the hell?
Drow's body is crushed.
Must have fallen from pretty high up.
Better take a closer look.
What the hell, was that an illusion?
Regards you lifeless.
House Fandry. Farscout. Quick path. To through backpack. Too light. Fell. Worked alone. Mushrooms.
The spell's power went.
Another illusion. Is anything real down here?
This is an exit.
Thank you.
4DH.
Eager for battle. Best get going. With a flick of the wrist. An old resupply hatch. Loth's children once tread here.
Oh. Actually, that? Why not? Don't.
How much farther can I go?
Oh crap.
Trap. Be cautious.
Yeah, wait a minute. It's gonna use Burton.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
I can
let me
work my magic.
Shouldn't wish to live in more interesting times. Don't waste a step. Looks like a trap.
Oh, that was dumb. Hurt. Did they spawn in? Oh, there's another observer. I'm going full off this one. Not this one. Get a white one. I'm attacking her. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why did they all skip? Not her, not her.
I will ascend. Let my name be
Yep, they're reviving. Is he?
Let's end this.
Dust on my tongue. I offer to parley, and he brings a spectator. Twit. Quite ruined by ambush. Now, you are? We simply haven't time. I am Dawn, third son of House Bot. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no! You don't understand. A memory shard ought to hold its glow for years. It contains knowledge that is precious to me. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zargrim? Philro? Consider it mercy, or pest. We were friends once. Three of us working together to find a lost one. If you didn't, you're a fool.
The dead?
In fact, you've served your purpose now.
Oh, well, I want to kill him.
Swift as my feet can carry me. Taking position. Somewhere to camp soon.
So I can.
Another step forward. Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Dull crystal glowing only faintly. You heard its like described before, a memory shard used to store brief mental impressions from the user's mind. The crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself, left only with a firm sense of a place. A grand forge.
Sorry.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Adamantium. Pressure Dawn. How Zagrim. Argument. He wanted. Memory Shard. True title.
The spell's power.
What would the mouse?
Well met. I am Raphael.
Very much at your...
It looks like an elf. Must be the surroundings. Rather, this quaint little sea...
Come.
There. Middle of somewhere.
Tut, tut. No need for that crude cup. This is the House of Hope, where the tired cup...
Go on. Partake.
It might just be your last.
Are you not entertained? Well...
What's better than...
Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary. Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain.
My, aren't you?
Consider one skull, two tenants, and know I could fix it all like that.
Yes. I only to realize Victor. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg. And when hope has been whittled down to the very hope. Such a tease. Ah, yes, the tongue. All those pretty little symptoms, son. One might say, you're a pet. I'll be there.
Need to find a way forward. Maybe I need more pockets. Here we go.
Well, I mean, if someone can remove the might as well be the devil. Stop her from channeling. What do? Do I place something? Okay, this.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Basically, I still have not found any. It has nice underwear. What kind of underwear is that? I know this is the bra. What happens if I remove it? He gets butt naked, obviously. Okay. And what about you? Okay. Yay, he has a dick. Okay. Okay, whatever. Oh, God damn it, this spider. Also, my studio signed. Wait.
I wonder what the next move is.
Would that be this?
No time to rest. Something over there.
Boom. I should have rolled again. No.
Couple turns should do it.
Hurt too much. Okay.
see what this does.
Okay, this just shined. Okay. Castle? For the outside, this is for the outside. Going there. No, this, from here I go to the other man. Okay, first arcane. This is quite a long thing, dude. Spiders to come out.
The wall is riddled with holes. A suffocating stench of long rotten meat wafts out.
Oh, motherfucker.
You recognize the odor. The foul scent of carrion crawlers. Centipede-like aberrations that feed. At one time, these caverns must have been their banquet hall. Creatures are either long gone or wait. The passage narrows Horse. And bends, becoming impassable before you're even.
Nothing but rocks. A bone, dry and brittle.
No, I actually gained a bone.
Empty. The wall is riddled, the passage.
That me.
Nothing but rocks. There's nothing left.
Hey. I want to. Nothing here. This one takes me up.
Scorch marks. Hints of weave, too. There might just be trouble afoot.
Whatever it takes.
Never a dull moment. Bet that will fit in my pack.
No way. I don't need any attention right now.
Just out of view.
Very well.
That's the question. Do I shoot them? They have the HP, so that means can be.
My face protects me.
Can help.
Take you.
Yes.
Bullshit.
Quite.
No, actually.
In for a surprise?
Thankfully, I did not sell it.
My turn.
No.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. At the ready.
At the ready.
Better than nothing. Must be on my way.
Okay, whatever. Matter. This is a throne?
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Still alive. So that's progress. Time to press ahead.
Wizard's Tower is his sanctum. Private place for research and respite. But as this wizard's
no
not home, I say we take a peek.
Strange. Here goes nothing. Don't give me trouble now.
One with the weave. Nemesis.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's sleep it up.
These boots have seen everything.
His boots are made for walking, and it's just what he'll do. I wanna taste these boots are gonna walk all over you.
What's inside?
Yeah, I could have just gone through the way. Do so. Interesting. So go down there.
No way to ignite these. Strange.
Ripe with magic.
Oh crap.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Take this.
These are no ordinary lights. Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on.
All right, what now? Can't slow down. No way to ignite them.
I guess not. Well, I can just.
Was quite the literary type. Nothing's happening, but it doesn't look broken.
This one light is up, so and this way.
dress for the wicked, I see.
What to do? Moving ahead.
There is actually water. Here the top, no. See it at least.
No traps, please. No way to ignite these. Strange.
Whatever it takes.
Now.
Covered up this.
Action, not reaction. Stop me yet. Never wanted the easy path.
No peace. And technically, I can jump down.
Looking ahead.
No time to dally.
Desire.
Flackets will be done. Still breathing, despite.
quite everything. Have a lot on my mind. And well, more than prepared. Light on my feet. Something over there. What am I to do?
One with the weave.
No time to rest. Breathe deep and move. Always room for more. What's hiding here?
This is a good thing to carry with Melly. And 5 hours later, the game was fucking gone. Oh. And I'm all pain. No shit, it's locked. What do I do? A critical surface.
I'm way too big.
Yes, you are. Power generator. Okay, I was called to look for a hawk seen in our neighborhood, which is a rare sight, and I didn't see it, of course, because it escaped. Where the hell do I find another? No, do I need a fuel? Oh crap. It's probably some kind of crystal.
Balrog is unable to speak through the small bag he...
I don't know. Maybe you can... All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
On the wall. Okay. Bye. It is those two. I didn't expect it to work so. That's where it. That would have been funny.
Can't afford to stay idle. All right, what now?
would have been interesting if that was.
Ready and willing.
What to do?
Only way I said to son. What the hell? I need a susur bloom, but whatever. Even have that. Those were those three petals. Fucking hell, so it was... I had the idea that it might be dead.
One day, I'll catch a break. What's inside?
It is the anti-magic. Power. Oh, it's that easy. Oh, haven't been.
I spy with my eyes, can hardly feel the spinning.
Hello, world.
Appears in your mind's eye. Lazel sees it too and considers the vision.
Tirsu markings. Ancient. The texts are enciphered, but I've solved the pattern. It's a story. About Orpheus.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lazel's, but it hardly matters. Even without the connection, you'd recognize her discomfort.
Githyanki writing. Every word a wheel. Every letter is spoken.
What the hell was that?
The most powerful texts are engraved in slate. Some so ancient, only the most erudite Gish can read them. A traitor. A dead one. This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it, let alone speak it. It is for the best.
Again, your mind.
More writings on Orpheus, the so-called prince of the comet. So it was that we were free from Geich shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the empire. But Gith had nurtured a son, Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared Vlakith Queen of the Empire and her own son defied her. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich. A ludicrous one at that. Vlakith seized the empire from my people. The queen would take even a child's head for so much as whispering this rubbish.
Not much of a queen then.
Here goes nothing.
New sounds through the dark oppression break. Is it the foam? Her foul, contemptuous heel.
You know these words. They are from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
If only I have read.
Don't get me wrong, I love poetry as much as the next wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
In its wake, it tramples everything. Procure the rest, so that the one can thrive.
Okay. That is not okay. Of course, it's immune to poison.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Also, it's immune to necrotic. Fucking hell, this shit is resistant to everything. Fucking hell! Is necrotic considered a poison? No, it's not. No, it hits him with necrotic. No, that's acid. Uh-huh. That's not poison. It has no defense. 2%. Oh, this does not press.
Victory awaits.
As long as they shoot at her. We don't hit a lot, dude.
Can't even catch my breath.
Okay, they're weaker. The kick. Poison. Home base. Fireworks. I probably cannot set them on.
Gone with the weave.
Well, that one burned.
I will ascend.
Also, you are. No, I did not.
Survival is all that matters. Let's end this.
is an object with an aura of light. Okay.
But revealed thanks to this ring, no doubt.
Okay. Actually, four up.
I'll take that.
Oh, it can take me to the basement back now. No, it was not here.
I'm sure.
Time to get going. Head.
I'm ready.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
See, where will I? Oh,
never wanted the easy path.
No. Okay. Why are they struggling so much to build me a fucking ladder? Like,
the corpse has.
What the hell? Because you. Never knew. Oh.